yeah, today was a loss, but it's a learning opportunity. We played a team that is really tough, and you know, I thought we did some good things. We got to look at it and try to figure out what else we could have done differently. What could we have done better?
Just dug ourselves a little hole, and we fought like hell tonight to try to get it back, but they played very, very well down the stretch.
You know, I wouldn't call it a disappointment. I think we fought hard. I think we got to be proud of what we've done this season, and I think we all are.
Hawkeyes will likely be a 2 seed, announced tomorrow, selection Sunday, for next week's NCAA tournament.